Hey guys, Everything Alger here, and today we're taking a look at the Lumsen Bluetooth speaker. When you first take a look at the speaker, you'll probably think it's really expensive, but trust me, it's not. But anyway, take a look at the design. It has a soft touch matte finish all around, which does not attract any finger smudges, which is great. And also, it's plastic all around, and you would expect it to feel cheap just because of the price, but it doesn't, again. And it actually feels very durable and solid, and you don't hear any squeaks from the speaker grills or anything like that. And I feel like I could practically drop this anywhere without having to worry about anything being damaged. Moving on to hardware, on the front we have some speaker grills, which kind of feels like metal and also feels like plastic. I'm not very sure which one it is. Anyway, moving on to the back, we have a 3.5mm headphone jack port, a micro USB charging port, and also a micro SD card slot, which allows you to put your micro SD card in and listen to music, which is awesome. Anyway, after that we have an off and on switch, and furthermore on the back you notice that there's this opening, which Lumsen likes to call bass boost resonance membrane, which sounds pretty awesome. After that, you notice that there's this NFC logo, which stands for near field communication, allowing you to hook up your phone through Bluetooth by just tapping back to back if you have a compatible Android device, which also has NFC. Sound quality on the speaker is great, especially for the price point. It provides good mids and good highs, and the bass is present, which is great. Battery life on the speaker is amazing. Lumsen says you can get up to 24 hours of usage depending on how high you turn up the volume, which I say is pretty accurate because I was able to get a whole week of very little use. In conclusion, you can get this speaker on Amazon.com for $26, which I'll be linking down below in the description. And yes, I do definitely recommend it because it has an awesome build quality and awesome sound quality, especially for the price point. And yes, that is it for this video. If you did enjoy this type of style of video, then be sure to let me know down below in the comment section, because it did take me forever to make because I didn't script at all. But anyway, thank you guys for watching again. If you did enjoy it, feel free to give me a thumbs up down below. And also comment down below if you have any feedback, and subscribe if you'd like to see more content like this. Bye.